Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good and safe at home. Yes? So my name is Priya and I'm going to teach you letters, okay? So today's letter is X. And do you know how does X look like? No, I will show you. Your X look like this. See? Yes, this is capital X and this is small x. Yes. Now shall we trace capital X first? Yes, take your two fingers. For the capital X, you have to draw a slanting line, okay? Left slanting line and right slanting line. Yes. And for the small x also, you have to draw slanting line, okay? Slanting line, right slanting line, yes. So this is capital X and this is small x, yes. Do you know X for what? X for box. Box, yes. And one more picture I have. Now, do you know letter X has sound? Yes, letter X has sound. Do you know what is the sound of letter X? Letter X makes X, X. Yes, and do you know what is the action? X, X. X, X. Yes. Now, shall we sing one new song for letter X? Yes. X, X, take an X-ray, X, X, take an X-ray, X, X, take an X-ray, X-ray of my hand. Yes. Now, what is the sound and action for the letter X? X, 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 X. Yes, very good. Now, shall we hear X sound in the pictures? Right? Now see, what is this? Ox. Ox. Now can you hear the letter X sound when I say ox? Ox. Yes. Now what is this? Box. Box. Can you hear X sound when I say box? Box. Yes, very good. What did we learn today, children? Letter X. Yes, and what is the sound and action? X, X. X, X. Yes, very good. So, that's all for today. See you in our connection. Okay, bye-bye. Take care.